Please tell me you got that.
We've created our own version of this world.
You don't become a legend for 800 years unless you've done something seriously big. There's no way that Robin was just this nice guy who stole a few bags of money and gave some poor people.
This is a departure from your father's Robin Hood. It just had a dope twist to it.
It's too dangerous.
But the danger's what makes it fun.
We played with the fight sequences to keep it fast-paced, do things that people wouldn't usually do. So it's very intense, it's very real.
The amount of stunts and fire, explosions, special effects is like nothing I've ever seen.
Lotta wanted to give people the visceral feeling of being there.
We're used to seeing the very traditional treatment of the bow as this mythical piece of equipment. In our story, bows and arrows are guns, and you don't go into a gunfight with just one shot. You go into a gunfight with a full mag.
I was really blessed to come across Lars Anderson, one of the legends of modern archery. Taron did an enormous amount of training with Lars.
Taron is actually surprisingly good. The best person I've ever trained. He has really fast learning.
Taron could fire 3 hours a second. He could hit moving targets in the air. He was a really impressive archer by the end of the training.
I wanted Taron to look like archery is his second nature, like it's fast and dynamic and just being part of him, so he'd shoot an arrow without thinking.
Please tell me you got that.
Taron's got a really fantastic kind of everyman about him, serving up the emotional drama and then also the fun.
Ex Maria Virgine Gaudete.
The idea of putting Jamie Foxx in to play John was just crazy exciting. I just knew he would deliver. And it was an enormous amount of fun working with him. He is a larger-than-life character.
Castle life.
You know when Jamie Foxx is on set, he's making everybody laugh all day, every day.
Robin, the hood.
I mean, what don't I like about Jamie Foxx?
In the hood, bitch!
The way the sets look, the way the camera captures it, it makes it really real, grounded, really epic. It's just a great ride.
It's witty, funny, likable characters who are involved in mad horse chases, death-defying leaps, crazy fights, all with a twinkle in the eye. I mean, I don't know what more you want.